This, an 800-pound great white shark appears to be swimming around the Jersey Shore just in time for the 4th of July holiday weekend. The biology group OSearch, which tags sharks and tracks their movement, tweeted today that the shark named Miss May will be celebrating the 4th off the coast of Cape May. According to their data, the shark has been cruising back and forth about 10 miles off Cape May shoreline. Miss May was tagged back in February in Florida and was spotted off North Carolina in June.